2,000 feet above Arrowhead.
Oh, it's amazing. It's the greatest feeling in the world.
Army servicemen are flying in like a Mahomes touchdown pass.
You have anxiety, anticipation, adrenaline.
A special display for Veterans Day, put on by the Black Daggers parachute team when the Chiefs play the Cardinals.
We'll be carrying the U.S. flag, we'll be carrying a POW flag, and then also the Kansas City Chiefs flag.
The airmen hope to hear the true roar of the stadium.
Yeah, they have the record, I believe, right?
You want to perform, you want to put on a great performance, and then ultimately you want to land right where you need to land and wave at this huge screaming crowd.
They hope to educate and inspire others to see what the Army is all about.
To promote the Special Operations soldiers, who we are, what we do, and show that how hard we train each and every day to become absolute professionals and experts at what we do.
But on Veterans Day weekend, for both men, it's a time to remember.
It means a lot to me. A lot of my grandparents served. A lot of my friends have served. People have left the units that I've worked with and then to never return. It means a lot to me.
Thinking about those that are no longer with me and that have given the ultimate sacrifice and you know, it's touching, and it definitely stops me for a minute to think about them and why I serve and why I do what I do, but it's also a neat opportunity to continue doing something that I know they would do as well.
They hope that after the game is done, you'll take a moment to recognize the silent service veterans, servicemen, and women give our country each day.
Reflect back on Veterans Day. Think of the people you know, reach out, shake hands, thank people for their support, whatever they can do.
Sheree Honeycutt, Fox 4 News.